How you doing, man?
Good to see you, man. Where are y'all from?
Georgia Governor Nathan Deal spent a lot of time with Fort Benning soldiers today, before and after touring the National Infantry Museum. Then he took some time to talk with me about an issue that has the military and everyone talking. The economy.
One of the complaints that we always hear is that banks are not lending to businesses that want to grow and want to expand. So there may be that we need to look at other alternatives for the creation of capital investment.
As for those alternatives, Deal hopes to bring businesses to Georgia and encourage those already in the state to expand through a new competitiveness initiative.
These are big investments that companies are considering. We would expect perhaps within the next 18 months that we will see some benefits. We have some companies that are already present in our state, but hopefully we will see them expand.
The governor tells me Georgia is competitive because of the Atlanta airport, the busiest in the country, and the Savannah port, the fastest growing in the country. Deal says his number one goal is and has always been better private job creation.
We still have an unacceptably high unemployment rate, and the only way we're going to bring that down is to provide job opportunities for our citizens.
During his time in the Fountain City, Deal also visited one company that recently created jobs in the area, Pratt & Whitney.